my four little children one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I